नमस्कार जी, मेरा नाम करी धर्मराजु, प्रतिपाड़ मंडल बीजेपी अध्यक्ष हूँ। अभी मैं एक क्वेश्चन पूछना चाहता हूँ।
हाँ पूछिए पूछिए।
सर, 2019 विल बी इलेक्शन विल बी यूनिक इलेक्शन बिकॉज दोज हु आर बोर्न इन द 21st सेंचुरी विल बी एबल टू फर्स्ट टाइम वोट। हाउ डू वी कनेक्ट एंड कन्वीनियंस फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम वोटर।
धर्मराजु जी, आपने बहुत ही अच्छा सवाल पूछा और मैं समझता हूं कि पार्टी में सभी कार्यकर्ताओं ने, भले मैं बात काकीनाड़ा के साथ कर रहा हूं, आंध्र के कार्यकर्ताओं के साथ कर रहा हूं, लेकिन मुझे मालूम है कि ये कार्यक्रम देश भर में लोग मोबाइल पर ऑनलाइन देखते हैं, टीवी पर देखते हैं। आपने एक सही सवाल पूछा है और हमारे जो 21वीं सदी में पैदा हुए नौजवान है, जो अब पहली बार मतदाता बन रहे हैं, उनके लिए भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने विशेष योजना बनानी चाहिए, विशेष कार्यक्रम बनाने चाहिए। ये बहुत अच्छा आपने सुझाव दिया है। डेमोक्रेसी इज अ फेस्टिवल, इट इज ए फेस्टिवल ऑफ क्रिएटिंग आवर ओन फ्यूचर एंड द यूथ आर द वेरी सेंटर ऑफ क्रिएटिंग इंडियाज फ्यूचर। Among the youth, those who have just turned 18 or are voting for the first time are to be welcomed with great joy. Now, they have a chance to participate in the festival of democracy. They have a chance to decide what direction the nation should take, to establish a deeper connect with them. It is first important to understand them. If you observe them closely, you will know a few things about them. The youth does not believe in negativity, but believe in positivity. So the negativity and the negative propaganda of those in power in Andhra Pradesh do not matter much to them. We have a lot of positive work to show. We should talk to the youth about the work we have done for Andhra Pradesh and across the country. The youth has ambitions. Talk to them about our vision, our strong development and prosperous nation. Have conversations with them about our good work towards fulfilling the vision. It will surely appeal to their ambitions. The best quality of youth is that they will ask questions, discuss openly with them as equals, and they will trust you. In fact, discussion drives democracy. Discussion needs information. To ensure they are informed about our work, show the Narendra Modi mobile app to them, include the volunteer section in it. The app has updated media coverage, news, graphics, and other material that will be useful in staying informed. All national news is translated in Telugu daily and is available on the Namo app. It is possible that important national news get missed in local media? Can we make sure to share news in Telugu with our friends daily? The youth care for development. Ask them, who is committed to development in India? The youth want good infrastructure. Ask them, who is building good infrastructure in India? The youth like technology. Ask them, who is building a digital India? The youth hate corruption. Ask them, who is working hard to make India corruption free? It is only the BJP which understands the aspiration of the youth and is working hard to build an India of their dreams. Finally, voter registration drive is must. We must reach out to every youth who has turned a voter for the first time and encourage them to enroll as voters. Encourage youth to check out National Voter Service Portal, which is www.nvsp.in, to check how to enroll themselves.